机电产品、金属制品、纺织、服装及眼镜、皮革箱包等。
Over the first 10 months this year, Windows export to India has increased to 450
2015第三届中国出口商品孟买博览会在中华人民共和国驻印度孟买总领事馆的领导和支持下，目前已经成为中国在印度举办的最专业、最具规模的会展。
Thanks to the leadership, the 2015 China Window Export Commodity Fair has been the most professional and largest fair held by China in India.
也是中国提出“一带一路”战略后，在南亚主要国家举办的一次促进两地经贸发展的重要活动。
It is also an important event by the Chinese side to enhance bilateral economic cooperation with major countries in South Asia after One Belt, One Road initiative was proposed.
2015年中国出口商品孟买博览会使温州进一步开拓规模18000多平米，其中温州企业有100多家，展位数超过200个，展位规模比上届翻了一番。
This fair has attracted over 360 businesses with 760.
包括机械装备、电用品、皮革制品等。
The products on exhibition are mainly about of mechanical equipment, the name brand of Wonder products in India. And through this platform, we could have more extensive exchanges and cooperation with India.Let's work together for the mutual benefit and win-win results.
最后，祝2015中国出口商品孟买博览会取得圆满成功，祝各位嘉宾和朋友们身体健康，事业兴旺，谢谢。
Last but not least, I wish the 2015 China Window Export Commodity Fair a complete success. I wish our distinguished guests and dear friends health and prosperity. Thank you.
非常感谢新先生支持，大家欢迎。
Now I would like to welcome Mr. Ajit Singh for a few words.
你好 ，and Namaste to all my Indian friends. Good morning.
你好，大家好。
India and China are just not neighbors. We are two of the oldest civilizations which share cultural heritage along with trade and business relations.
你国家。
Economic ties between India and China play a major role in the world today. We are two of the fastest growing economies and the two of the superpowers in Asia.
印度和中国是亚洲地区的两个最快发展中国家。
Bilateral trade between India and China is growing at a speed that is 3 times more than the trade relations between the Chinese and the Americans.
中印贸易
Bilateral trade has surged from under $3 billion in 2000 to $70 billion in between the two countries today.
那个目前那个两个国家的贸易额是700多亿美元。
By the year 2020 should reach more than $400 billion.
有2020年。那个贸易金额会取得400多亿美元。
I would like to thank the Wenzhou government for giving us such a good show, where also the numbers have increased from last year from 300 exhibitors to more than 770 exhibitors today.
我非常感谢温州政府对他们的支持。
From the participants to the exhibitors to the people visiting the show.And I hope it increases more trade between the two countries and hope to see everyone next year for the same show with larger numbers.
我热烈欢迎来宾朋友们、女士们、先生们来参与这次那个博览会。我希望这次那个博览会取得那个圆满的成功。
Thank you.
谢谢大家。下面让我们用热烈的掌声邀请中华人民共和国驻孟买副总领事严华龙先生为本台致辞。
I would like to thank you, Mr. Wang Zhuhuan, for his speech.
尊敬的我们的温州市代表团。
I'm very much gratitude towards all you people, and I would like to welcome.
还是很小的.
But as the population is concerned, we can say this trade volume is much lesser than that.
我来到这里两年半了，我目睹着我们印度每天的发展进步。
And in forward and cut the ribbon.
1, 2, 3. <音><音>开幕式到此结束，请各位领导和嘉宾进展馆参观。
Thus, this inauguration session is concluded. So, thank you. All the guests and VIPs for this opportunity.
Very major area for opportunity for cooperation and working together.
比如说有我们的基础，包括我们基础设施，像道路、高速公路、港口、机场这些主要重大的一个基础项目设施的建设，将可以提供给 中国和印度方相当好的一个合作机会，我想来自温州的政府、来自温州的商人们、企业家们也应该好好的把握住这样一个机会。
Just to conclude, I will just years to come, the next year's program, perhaps a greater stress will be given to energy and infrastructure.
第三个是基础设施，那这些如果在这几方面有，我们希望在展会中我们有这几方面的一些产品、一些设备的出现，然后来给双方的人民都带来福利。那希望在将来的几年里面，我们有更好的合作。谢谢。
May I now request the Honorable Deputy Mayor of Guangzhou City to Guangzhou State to address us.
我也请王室。